everybody. Who that P's, aka Condo Pro Gamer. You know what I mean? Some Condo Pro, you know what I mean? Division 2, Division is my game. I love the game. Division 2, I fucks with it heavy. You know what I mean? Got away from it for a little bit, came back, you know what I mean? Since everything was coming back. And started doing the New York part of the expansion, the New York expansion. And just got in here, did like one or two missions, or probably just one, or two. And now I have to come here and speak with the community leader. All right. And can't do anything. Can't do nothing. Been sitting here waiting to see if anything will change. I reset the game. Everything. And as you see, there's a lot of us doing it. You see them, they'll go over here, then they'll go over here, then in the front, try to do it, nothing happens. For quite a few, I don't know if it's happening for them, but definitely ain't for me. That's not for him either. So if y'all can get this to the division, get this to Ubisoft, man, and show this to Ubisoft, because this is stopping people from even going back to Washington.
What? You're still here.
Yeah, if you could still do all the other shit.
Wouldn't you know it? And I'm glad you stuck around. Here's the biggest mystery.
This is still going to stop you, I guess, from even getting to the next point or whatever, if there is one.
I mean, when we first met those chunker fucks, they had a solid identity.
So,
you knew who they were.
Make sure y'all let that be known.
Started whittling
right
down, and before you knew it, they were taking recruits from anywhere.